Sunshine, another hot day around the region. Temperatures in the upper 80s to lower 90s, 88 degrees here in the metro. A couple isolated showers and downpours across our southern counties, Macomb and Tylertown. Temperatures in the low 90s there, and 93 degrees at Hattiesburg, the warm spot this afternoon. Tonight's going to be a quiet night, but tomorrow we have the chance of severe thunderstorms as a complex of thunderstorms will move across the region tomorrow. We'll talk more about that coming up in just a minute. Right now, though, temperatures are hovering upper 80s, low 90s, 90 at McGee and Hazelhurst, 90 for Port Gibson and Fayette, 92 for Bassfield. You factor in the humidity, and the real flow numbers are actually a little bit lower today. We had a weak boundary pass through yesterday that gave us the showers and downpours. It is now along our southern counties, and so you see where the higher real fill numbers are. They're in the mid to upper 90s here in the metro, 93, so not too bad for the real fill. Still hot, though, but it's going to be getting hotter as we head over the next several days. There's high pressure still in control, but we are watching a area of showers and thunderstorms that will be developing later on this evening up here towards Oklahoma and Kansas. And we're in that northwest flow pattern. So we will expect this area of showers and downpours to move through our area tomorrow. And the reason that we are kind of heightened for tomorrow for the severe weather threat is because this will be moving through during peak heating. So there will be a lot of instability in the atmosphere, and there will be the potential for these thunderstorms to produce damaging straight line winds. So let's time it out for you. This evening, we're looking good, no problems. But as we head into tomorrow morning, we start the day quiet. Here come the showers and downpours as we head into late morning. Right now, thinking about 11 a.m. for the Delta, and you see nasty line of thunderstorms coming through. As we head towards about noon, between noon and 1 o'clock, those line of showers and downpours approaching the metro. And again, along this line, there could be some damaging winds of up to 60 miles per hour, maybe even higher. And then this blows through here by 3 o'clock. The line is down into Louisiana with leftover rain, and that rain should be clearing out by sunset tomorrow, and looks to be a quiet night tomorrow night, and the weekend is looking quiet. There could be a couple more thunderstorms possible on Saturday, but then the heat really starts cranking up for your Sunday. So Saturday, and we start the day off probably mostly cloudy, and then we have some pop-up thunderstorms in the heat of the day. Again, nothing like we're probably gonna see on Friday. And then as we head into next week, look at that, high pressure is gonna be building in, and we're talking about 100s across Texas and then 90s here in central Mississippi. Real fill numbers will be over 100 degrees. So we've been showing you this for the past couple of days. You can see how the real fill numbers will be going up 105, 106 with those air temperatures that will be in the mid 90s. So this is a classic Mississippi heat wave setting up for next week. So a warm June night, temperatures in the lower 70s. We have issued an alert day for tomorrow. Showers and thunderstorms likely. Damaging wind is going to be the main threat. High temperatures near 90. There's your 7-day forecast. After that, we turn hot for next week. 95, 96 degrees. Lows at night only in the mid 70s.